I know, so I'm not in great spirit tonight, that's for sure, but I had one thing that might cheer me up. Was I made this, it's kind of like a warm, it's a knit. It keeps me warm out here in the cold, but yeah, it's a knit, and it's easy. Anybody who can knit a purl stitch can make it. It's basically I know it's all stretched out now, but I'll try to show it off. It's what it is. Is you just take a simple, hold on. Alright, you just take a simple knit direction, like that, pretty much that far. I mean, you can go a little further, but when you've gone this far, you try to imagine it on you, and then what you do is you put two sides. So you do this one side, and you finish it off with a crochet edge. Just, you know, crochet edge it, dun, 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 and then you make another one, and then you piece them the two together, and then what it does is it makes a huge tube, essentially, like you know, just. And so you end up with and then go ahead and attach, what do we call these things, some kind of quick, I guess they're, I don't know, straps. Yeah. So that's it, and that's it, and then you can use ribbon. You can put ribbon through. To tie the center to make it a little bit, I don't know, just a little bit better. And, so there. And then, that's kind of fun. And what it does, if you do the double or the triple, is it's just really warm. It's really warm. So, I bet it's not cumbersome. So it's like, an underdress type of deal, because when it's cumbersome, then you get hot, and then you have to deal with you know, all kinds of problems with it. You have to take it off more often. But no, this is really comfy. But they're easy enough to make. So yeah, it's just like a half scarf. So you just make a half scarf, a big fat, you know, half scarf, and then you make another one. And then crochet them together. And I imagine if you're extra large, you could do three, but you know, but yeah, yeah. No, I think they stretch out though. They stretch out quite a bit, but they're really really cozy. So that's all. Kind of cheered me up, I guess. I don't know. Not so great. Yeah, anyway, so it's like a Borg mind I'm dealing with here, a Borg mind that's just gone bonkers. Gone bonkers into the cruel, you know. So anyhoot. Yeah, no concept I'm an opera singer, no concept I'm a ballet dancer, no concept, it just doesn't even matter. It's just the hurt, the pain, hurt her, you know, it's just a direct driven, just terrible, what can I say, it's just like just no concept. There's no concept of anything else, you know. Yeah, when we're dealing with the items, or the items of own, you know, the items of own, you know. I mean, yeah, we can get attached to them a little bit. I mean, a book, you know, a video, you know, something you've owned, you know, just for a week. I don't think so. I don't really think you're that attached to it. It's not flesh and blood. It's not an animal. It's not a human. I mean, it's nothing like that. It's a material item. Yeah, it's a disassociation. It's a disassociation with compassion and true heart. It's a disassociation. It's misguided. You know, your association with this book or whatever is your love and the person not. And then the person, well, you know, at that convenient moment, maybe all of a sudden, you know, oh, you're my friend, whatever. At that convenient moment, you're my friend. Just make it all go away, whatever I said, you know, just like visiting the Catholic Church. You know, whatever I said to you doesn't really matter anymore, does it? That was before. Because I said, you're my friend. So it's like the ultimate, what do you call that? Get out of whatever you did before. Confessional. I can treat you so badly, so badly, so badly, and then I can say, you're my friend. Yeah, anyway. Yeah, I guess I really don't like Catholicism. If that's what it just, you know, boils down to, the as an allow. You know, it teaches that that is a directive. That confessional mentality. You know, after you've hurt people and not even acknowledged it. I don't know. I'm not dealing well with this. I'm not dealing well with whatever you call it. Alzheimer, whatever. I forgot. I'm not dealing well with it. I know they said it was initially the pots and the pans, people cooking in aluminum. I don't think that was it at all.